Hello, it's Tuesday, April the 26th, 2011, and I'm Martin Smith with a daily outlook from UFX Markets. The dollar rose against most of the major currencies as a drop in US stocks sapped demand for assets related to global economic growth. New home sales came out at 300,000, better than the expected 280,000. Stock markets closed mixed as the Dow fell by 0.21% and the Nasdaq rose by 0.20%. Crude oil gained during the day, reaching $113.45, but closed at $112.20 a barrel. Gold posted another record high, touching $1,518, but rebounded to close at $1,509.10 an ounce. The euro strengthened against the dollar and traded above 145. Trading above support at 145.30 keeps the momentum positive for the pair. Major support on the hourly chart is at 145.05. Overall, the euro-dollar traded with a low of 145.24 and a high of 146.26. No major economic data is expected today. The pound fell against the dollar for a third day as it failed to hold at 166. The momentum looks bearish with support at 164.50. However, should the pound-dollar break below this, the pair may decline further on the daily chart. Overall, the pound-dollar traded with a low of 164.66 and a high of 165.51. No major economic data is expected today. The dollar fell to a three-week low against the yen on speculation that the Federal Reserve will reiterate next week its intention to keep interest rates near zero. Holding below resistance at 82.20 keeps the momentum negative for the pair. On the daily chart, support is at 81.65. Once this is breached, the rate could decline to 81.10. Overall, the dollar yen traded with a low of 81.65 and a high of 82.41. No major economic data is expected today. Finally, the Canadian dollar. This closed almost unchanged versus the greenback, staying above 0.95. The dollar CAD traded with a low of 0.9541 and a high of 0.9542. No major economic data is expected today. Well, that's it from me. Be sure to visit us at UFX Markets for simple, safe, secure trading.